Hello.
Ow.
Yeah.
Frozen. There's some enemies that have stupid combinations, if you're not careful. Light humans in particular tend to be nasty.
It's the wraiths, they're just a nightmare.
We get separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Oh no, I've started a thing.
Damage than it was before.
I can't.
We finished it. Just hold on a minute. We just didn't get the mastery. Sacred pants. I think all the other ones outside might vanish by now. We might want to get another 5 down here, otherwise I'll throw some else. Yeah, they've gone. I don't even know if we got it in action. I don't have to tell.
I didn't. energy.
That red arrow, is that an event as well?
No idea.
Yeah, the Helltide rises. Slow foes and complete activities. Let's help out down here. To collect something and then chests.
We have dealt with Hell's Fire before.
Live well, hero. Ah, a warrior. Good salvage.
Oh, shit.
Not
knocked
in
off
town.
My horse. It's not happened before.
I can't do that here.
Oh, okay, I see. Makes sense to do an event though over here if you want, assuming they drop them.
I need time to do that.
We should stop running off, because...
I didn't run off. I caught up with you and then they were all dead, so I moved over here. Resurrected as well. Let's go. a little blob on the ground I clicked on as well. But that's how it's good.
How many of these are we supposed to be getting?
I don't know. I think we need so many to open the chest, unless that's a different way.
Oh, there's a tortured gift of weaponry up there.
Where? Up where? Don't...
On the map.
Is that... On the map. Oh, okay. Oh, I see this. It's weaponry, jewelry, protection. Right. This is...
I need time to do that. Time to do that.
Around them, I suppose, collecting them. Got ages.
I didn't hear what we needed then, I was getting murdered.
125 for the weaponry. So it's, it might be less or more for certain.
Do you want this thing for the locks?
So then. What's that? I don't know.
Can't carry
I'm not
anymore.
Sure if I can even tell before I go back. I've had billions of yellow shields and stuff, so. Should probably be looking for events. There are quite a few though. Dunno, look up here. And check out another one of these chests if you want to see. Just try the jewelry one. They're all the same, or they vary. They probably do vary, just like the when you spend those weird old things. Two-handed weapons will cost more than a single one.
I need more time.
Stop picking up anything that isn't sacred now, the rate they're dropping. So what was this chest then? 75. Okay. So look what's in. I'm going to spend this.
I got to go back and sell some stuff.
I got two red rings. I guess it's not guaranteed. Yeah, teleport back.
Win favor, my friend.
Blue ring.
Oh. Keep going. It's not that expensive. So rings are cheap. To see what this protection thing is, I guess just like armor. I didn't know those cult pro things could move. It's got me right.
Time to do that.
Yeah, he's level 72 with D3. Won't be doing that. In fact, I didn't even think to look what level all these dudes were. Killed all my skeletons, then. At least roll a couple of levels higher than this. Then roll for 2 levels higher. Maybe he's back to me. Oh, about the 200, I think I'm level. Dungeons in this area. Plants to fight you to north. it's worth after we look. It's worth looking for them plants. It's the only time you can get them.
Anymore. I'm carrying too much.
Advance back. Skeletons.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a big group of resurrected.
Carry anymore.
Do you want to try heading to that dungeon to the west to see if they've changed when this event's on? You just stick a nose in, come back out.
I need more time.
These paragon things add up pretty quick. Just picked up two, give me like 20% damage. First group we see and see if they drop the stuff. Or if there's anything different in here. Doesn't look like it. No, are these the same level as this? No, let's head back up.
Time to do that.
I'll sort the bags out while they're still in here, actually.
Not a pair of me. Smashing dudes. So you can only open the chest once. Uh, 14 minutes left in it.
That got most of it. Win favor, my friend.
How much you got and how many, or which boxes you want to open.
Just
try opening a box of ears and 50 and spend it. You might get lucky, you might not. If there's anything in particular that you'd like, maybe you see one of the chests is available. Just follow you if you've got anything in mind, because I'm not going to get enough for another one, I don't think. Well, that's the thing, which I can't see at the
minute.
Mouse over them, it says protection or weapons.
They all say protection. Oh no.
No. Protection is armor, jewelry is jewelry, weapons are weapons, whatever they're called.
Heavy weapons.
Heavy weapons, which is two-handed. opposed to the other ones. The one-handed or offhand, whatever you get. I guess crossbows versus bows. What do you hold in your offhand if you've got a crossbow? Or are they all two-handed? Can you dual-wield crossbows?
No.
Or knives, I guess. Your melee, isn't it? Swords or something? I don't know. I'm sure. I can hold a shield or an orb thing or scepter.
The two weapon chests are just heavy weapons.
It's an armor, something. Sure. Do you not want two-handed weapons? I mean, bows and stuff. Get 75 if it's an armor chest. I think that's enough. Oh, reconnecting to Diablo 4. Can you hear me? Yeah.
Yeah.
Events this year. So let's see, at least shut tight a bit.
To do that.
time to do that.
Save it, don't know. Any questions left?
Oh, we haven't got the last one yet. Shit. Nice.
All my things when I died.
Did you?
Yeah.
I didn't. I think. I got 55 down.
No, I had nearly 70. I've just gone back to 30.
Okay, maybe I did so then. Yeah, nothing again anymore. Okay, so it's not anyway. Run down first chest. It's actually not.
I've just got a lot of challenges.
I need more time.
This
time. I need more time.
Blue pants. So you've got an icon of pants above the box. I can't remember what we're doing now. We can do some quests, right? Get them out the way.
Thank you.
I haven't got any quests up there.
Come back to town to sell stuff.
My skill is unmatched.
Let's see then. So we've got a cluster of three quests to do south of here. I'll just teleport there. So you can see where I mean. Actually, we've got quite a few to do here. Oh, can't teleport when you're sitting in the chair.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve? One of my better pieces.
The area I've just come to is really bright. I'm not sure what happens when you get to the edge of this board. I mean, I know it'll give us another one that connects to it, but I don't know if you can go back or preview what the board is. Oh, you can preview the board. Oh, okay. You get to. Have you seen that yet? You click on the. You see at the end of your board that you've got there. If you zoom out a little bit, see it connects to the top.
Yeah.
You click on that connection point. You get to choose which board comes next. So different play styles or builds. Then you can join them together and work through them. But I don't know if you can change them around later on. Oh, I've got some glyphs as well. They're a bit more interesting than the default ones.
But I can't even get down to where you are.
Knock at the portal here.
Oh, wait, no, I just can't even see where you are.
I'm southeast of you. We've got. See all those blue circles? Zoom in where you are now. Down a bit. Down, in, zoom in. Up, right. I went to just to the right of you. I don't know why you can't see me. Teleport there. I might have left the group again. It says I'm in the group again. We got a bunch of blue circles at least here. Yeah, I can see. Can you see me?
Yeah, I can now.
Weird.
Cannibals took 12 more of us this week. But Elder Davin has finally gone to the mines. He will free the ancient spirit, and we will claim its power. No one will threaten Qara-Yisu.
Oh, his enemies.
Again.
Much easier now. Have to get new stuff. Just looking for things to click on. There was a loose stone. Okay, nothing in it. Maybe not. Ah. Oh, is that another quest?
I need more time.
We've missed it, this place is tiny. Oh. I think we got a quest to do with that Helltide event as well. Top of my list here. I've seen it before. Ah. You get it?
Yeah.
I need one more bone.
Well, I haven't got any.
Oh, weird. I don't even think I've been there yet.
Ha ha!
just lead the way then, because I'm not sure on the map. Sounds one of them in then.
Hope this helps. I would buy you an ale if we had anything decent around here. Your payment as promised.
Do this, return the body one in Jurandai.
Where's that?
West. Teleport.
Goes into a deep sleep after he gorges on salt. It's his favorite treat. Though, where did he get so much salt from? His smile is as wide as his belly.
Greetings.
Pet the goats. For a refund. Try and then the other one here as well. Pick with a guy in the northeast. We're not gonna get any closer to it, I think.
I might just leave it there then. Cause it's
yeah. Late. Okay.
What's these stupid gems? Why can't they just have a gem bag?
It's just all part of the design and balance, isn't it? If they didn't have any space, they wouldn't have any impact on the storage. Just combine them at the jeweler, and you don't need all.
Don't play the game. Teleport back and two to the.
I don't know that many gems. Combine them at the jeweler. You only need the highest level ones.
could salvage.
It'll be less hassle when they're doing seasonal stuff. I think everyone will have their own unique stash instead of it all being shared. Because you can't interact with you as a character in that mode. Where is the jewel at that though? Cheap, so buy these gems.
No. Last time I did that, I bankrupt myself.
Yeah, there's not much else to do with money, really. Millions. Sell everything you got, you get over 1 million for each dungeon, though. Feels like it, at least.